Hello everyone. Today I'd like to show you Apogee Duet 2 for iPad, iPhone, and Mac. So let's open the box. So when you open the box, you're gonna see the rounded silver knob. So this is the Duet 2 itself. The original Apogee Duet was introduced in 2007, which usually uses FireWire as the to connect with the Mac. And the second Duet 2 was introduced in 2011. At that time, it was only compatible with Mac, but this generation, Apogee Duet 2, will for iPhone, iPad, and Mac, is compatible with iOS device. And it has the MIDI connector to connect with your recording device or MIDI keyboard, which is compatible with the Core MIDI. And this little tiny port is the USB connector to use with Mac or iPhone or iPad, and the AC inlet. You need to connect the AC adapter when you use with the iOS device, and you can charge while you're using. So Apogee Duet 2 itself. So let's leave it behind. And the rest of the box. So warranty card and the warranty card from the distributor, and the quick starter guide. Thank you for choosing Apogee Duet. In this box, Duet, so we've seen already, breakout cable, USB Mac cable, Lightning iOS cable, universal power supply with NA North America, EU, United Kingdom, Australia, and Japan quick start guide. So there's a bunch of documents. And the rest open up. So the first one is the cable, but what for? This is the Lightning cable for iOS device, and which is really unique to Apogee Duet. And one breakout cable. And USB Mac cable, and this is the tie band, which is really cool. Power adapter and the attachment for each wall socket. And what's this? Oh. There's a 30-pin dock connector for previous iOS device, so you can use Duet 2 for iPad and Mac with iPad 2 or iPhone 4. It's really cool. So this is Duet 2 in action with Mac. Only two cables are connected: breakout cable and USB cable. I put iPhone 5S aside the Duet 2 so that you can see how big it is. It's obviously bigger. I think 3.5-inch hard drive would be one of the cross dimension. So let's see the control of Duet 2.
there's a small screen to see input and output level. You can see the source currently selected and its level in the screen. And beneath that, there are two assignable touchpad, which are customizable in Maya's Pro 2 software, and of course, big rounded knob to change level, and Duet 2 by Apogee logo. When you push this knob, you can change and deselect the source. For example, it is now input 2 is selected. When you push it, it turns into a speaker, and then headphone and input 1, input 2, speaker, headphone. So you can select the source and change the level.